Whiten your skin and clean it from freckles and dark spots with this homemade lotion. This amazing homemade cream made of lemon or apple cider vinegar and parsley leaves will help you clean your face of freckles and dark spots and whiten your skin, giving it the healthy and smooth look. The parsley is full of minerals and vitamins, and its juice contains essential oils with a high content of manganese and potassium. In cosmetics, parsley has always been known for its regenerative and whitening properties. It helps in eliminating blackheads and acne. It is excellent for the care of the delicate eye area. It is used as a cure for the urinary tract disease, impotence, fever, inflammation of the eyes, kidney disease, and even diabetes. It perfectly removes swelling and irritation, redness. It also refreshes, whitens and tones the skin. You can prepare yourself a lotion of parsley leaf easily and use it daily for facial care. The recipe of the homemade cream of parsley leaf ingredients: 200 milliliters of water, 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar or lemon juice, 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley leaf. Preparation: over 2 tablespoons of chopped fresh parsley leaf, pour 200 milliliters of boiling water and cook it on low heat for about 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, remove it from the heat and let it cool down. When it's cooled off, strain it and add 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar or lemon juice. Pour the mixture into a glass vial. Keep the mixture refrigerated. How to use it? Use the lotion every morning and every evening before going to bed. This homemade lotion perfectly cleans, tightens and widens the pores on the face. Thanks to the unique properties of parsley, it helps the disappearance of dark spots and freckles and the return of clear and bright complexion. With the daily usage, after 1 month, the stains and spots from the face will disappear. Use it on your eyes if you want to get rid of redness and dark circles of the eyes. Prepare the same lotion, but don't add the lemon juice. Take cause. Soak it in the lotion and put it on your eyes every morning and every evening, leaving it to act for approximately 5 minutes.